Members of the Manobo tribe in Agusan del Ssur claim their governor, Adolph Plaza, wants them dead. This is because of the tribe's anti-illegal logging campaign, they say. Henry Omaga Diaz gives us the details.
Selling everybody in the world. We are already.
Dato Bunanat Francisco Hernandez revealed to ABS-CBN News he and his wife, Bai Merlin, continue to receive death threats after arriving in Manila. Bai Merlin is the daughter of Dato Taglion, considered the highest leader of Manobos in Mindanao. Hernandez says they have been targeted by Agusan del Ssur Governor Adolph Plaza because of their campaign against illegal logging.
200,000 sa ulo ko. According to the report, that was supposed to be rewarded by our good governor. This is a report coming from NCIP regional office.
Inuubos na ang mga dato namin na original. Sir, yun ang totoo. Kasi kung hindi nila ipaambos ang mga dato, ipapatay nila, i-charge nila na ang MP ang nagpatay. Actually, hindi. Sila din ang gumagawa ng paraan kung paano mapatay yung mga original. Kasi gumagawa sila ng sarili nilang dato na hindi naman dato na taga doon sa amin. Dato ng nung ni-recruit nila na ginagawa nilang dato para susuporta doon sa kanilang ginagawang mga dokumento.
The news team tried to get the side of Governor Plaza, but he refuses to comment for now. He just said that Dato Bunanat is a fraud. Plaza has earlier said the allegations against him are politically motivated.
Kung hindi ako nagkakamali, ang gumawa ng report is si Isosceles Otero. Sino ngayon, anong personality niya ngayon in terms of in the province of Agusan del Sur? Eh, dating kumalaban sa akin to as governor at natalo. So, pwede natin sabihin politically motivated.
The alleged links of top officials in Agusan del Sur to illegal logging is said to have been among the cases being investigated by Secretary Jesse Robredo before his death. Henry Omaga Diaz, ABS-CBN News.